Just a little disclaimer before I play the vinyl. This is actually just a lathe cut of my album that I got from kunaki.com. This is not going to be for sale because the quality might not be perfect, but anyways, enjoy.